There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive.
It's not there, won't make it go away.
Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I had no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah, him.
Oh.
Get up here! Hello. Hello, this is the song. Can anyone read me?
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No. No, come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus. I am Tessie. I am still Tessie. Oh, God. Where?
Laudanum. It will help, but you must try to keep calm.
or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassi?
Handwriting. I don't remember.
Mrs. Ritter. Sister Hanachi.
Doctor.
Hello?
That's...
Are you there?
That's the doctor. I'm here. Is Tassi?
Is anyone there?
Jesus.
Crew of the Cassandra, please respond. We have
the door is broken. There was a handle, I think, before. We've got to get outside. Oh, I can't breathe. I'm going to roast. They go. Where's Salim?
I'm going to fry out here.
Wait, Hank.
But we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Selim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves. Caves.
Selim! Selim, are you there?
But it's good, isn't it? People have been here.
So, we'll be shot with salt. Instead of dying of thirst, I agree.
Leon.
What? No point getting your hopes up. We're in this shit.
Rachel? Yeah, she organized those lectures in London, and Charlie back at the Institute recommended her. Got a good head on her. I like her. No, don't you give me that look.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing.
You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in Algiers. The smells, the flavours, the colours, and oh, the noise. I may have picked you both up a little something. You never know your luck. All my love, always. Daddy.
It's a cave. Oh, thank God.
Oh, Tazi, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Salim! This is us. Salim and me. I brought this here. What is it?
I had something to say to you. A whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined this.
Salim, there is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying, I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Tazi Trianon.
I said no poetry.
Hold him more tightly, or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim, I have you. I have you.
but I can't. I won't stay here. There's something in the tunnels, I swear it.
You won't be staying. You'll be with us, and I'll take care of you. Come here.
Beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
My darling Amanda, by now you'll know about the crash, and you'll know that our situation is a bit sticky. We're off for a walk through the desert to see if we can find a radio or a village or some other sort of help. Everyone's putting a brave face on it, but no one really knows what's going to happen. So maybe this is it. Maybe this is the last you'll hear. If it is, I'm sorry, my love. I suppose it's my fault for...
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise.
I went to see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work until next week. I know that Tazi has savings, and I know that something will come, but it is hard. It is not just two of us now.
This is from Selim's old diary. I'm not sure this is the best idea.